Yep, 30 seconds. So hopefully...
I didn't expect to be in 8th place.
No, I didn't expect to be sitting in 17th. Because I've been faster than that. Alright, lights are getting ready.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Don't forget to record.
Yep, already recording. 4, 3, 2, 1... Sandwich.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
That's my case.
What the fuck?
Yeah, a lot of guys just spun. Oh, there's Tommy Skits. Got wrecked. Oh, careful.
I think I got taken out by Mr. Bob.
Alright, we're up the 14th.
And the funniest thing is I was about to say, oh, we're off to a good start.
This cubes is next on the list.
Position.
I'm 15.
Sorry, yeah, I'm fighting with Les for 13th. Jump spun. Alright, so we're up to 13th. And Moose is driving through the field. So I'll hold them up a little bit. Oh, yep. Well, everyone went off. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
But no! Oh.
You you get caught up in the spin.
That was bad.
Sykes spun. So, go. Get this car going. Let's run lap 4. So Mach is up there. Carl's in 8th and Mach's in 9th.
Just gave Mr. Bob his position, and then he lost it. Jesus. I'm like 2 seconds behind Thomas. Thank you.
aggressive there, but good pass. Mach and Smart Rex and
Jesus.
I think they got less too.
Yep.
So Tommy's and I are through. We're up to 9th and 10th respectively.
Yeah, I got some costume.
Good go. Where'd your speed come from, Tommy's? Share with me your ancient Dutch secret.
Hi.
We got Mr. Bob on our tail, so just heads up on that. He's gonna be quite a bit faster than us.
Tires on
63 in the front, 73 in the back.
I'm gonna drive one more lap and then we're gonna pit.
I think that's the same thing I'm thinking. About 1.5 behind us. Carl is 4 seconds ahead of Thomas. Bob is pitting this lap. I lost it a little bit, but I saved it. I'm like 3 seconds behind Tommy's now.
How far is Powers away?
5 seconds. Actually, 6.
Yeah, I'm gonna pit the snap.
Same here.
under the bed.
Alright, I'm right behind you. Moose isn't pitting.
Gem
is not pitting.
Guys are going hard, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Nice.
Where do I pit? Where do I pit? Hello? Hello?
Down to 13th.17th. Alright, so I'm sitting 16th after a pit stop. A lot of people still have to pit, I'm guessing. And Sykes already gone in. He may have already pitted because he spun his tires. See who still has to pit, who does not have to go in. He's going to try and make it work all the way to the end. Get some spots here. People are gonna pit. Oh, nobody's pitting yet. Not from the gym. Gem pitted, he's 3.3 off me now, so I expect him to catch me at some point.
I got Moose behind me for 4 seconds.
Yeah, he's real mean.
NPCs like coming out of the pits. No, I spawned the conversation. Shit. Still in front of channel, nice.
Not for long.
People are pitting.
Oh, nice.
Stupid, I almost lost it in the last corner. How long the softs lasted for the nerfs?
No, I have no idea.
Is pitting right now.
That's NC's still ahead of us, so. Jem got by, me got him by. I didn't want to wreck him. My hearts are still at 100%.
So, at the back, difficult to see, but at the 8.
See his pit and he's still on mediums. It's on mediums. Those sauce must last forever on those cars. Alright, well, this could be going a little better, but worst. So make sure to turn in. Got 4 more laps to go. Holding on. The top 10 spots. Unless somebody makes a mistake way up in front of the field.
It's Paul's from the US.
Yes, he is.
That explains it.
Through there. Okay. Jem and Tommy's are going to go at it. Up in the hards. you're starting to reel in Georgia and all them too. I don't think I can catch up to them unless there's an incident, but I can try. Tommy's and Jem are racing for 8th.
So Paul's let me see it again. He almost took me out again. And Tommy's good luck with the 8th race.
Thank you.
Oh, that's still gonna be a streamable. Oh, I love it. I don't know how he did that. You know the second long straight?
Yep.
At the corner 2-8 has like those pylons on the right.
Yep.
And I think Powers hit them at spot. At least that's what it looks like.
To me. This late in the race, it's a little bit late for that, but cut the corner a little bit much there. That's good. I don't think I can run him down in time. Time to catch Tommy's. Unless he has a real bad section here. Light just came on. So we're good to go on fuel to the end. Starting to dial in. That's her absolute worst time. With no time left for me to catch anybody. Well, 10th isn't too bad considering we started 17th, made up 7 spots. Back everything that we lost. which is great. And then some. Oh, a little wide there. I should probably do it. Just need to hold on. Moose is 8 seconds back. So as long as I keep it clean, it should be good.
Gem and Jordan are fighting.
Maybe they'll hit each other.
I was thinking exactly the same. Mr. Bob went offline and I got a private message from him. Don't know what it says.
Night position.
10th. I had the speed at the end, I just didn't have the pace to catch you guys.
Thirteenth, I think.
Yeah, 13th. NC has the secret sauce.